Good morning, Bruce and Sis. Good morning, Philippines. Good morning to all. Our safety topic for today is about causes of vehicle accident. So there is 9. So number 1 is overspeeding. So please take minimum speed to have no accident. Para walang ma-accidente. Number 2, experienced driver. Driver should have driver license. Some others are driving without license. That's why they get accident. Number 3, reckless driving, irresponsible driving, over speeding like that. That's very, it's not good. Number 4, not obey traffic rules and regulations. For example, green color, then they will go. So that's, they are not obeying, because accident. Number 4, poor vehicle maintenance. So if you are a driver, so that there is no accident, regularly check your vehicle to avoid accident. Number 6, adverse weather. If the condition na hindi maganda, kailangan maganda ka sa anong sakuna. Number 7, driver is under the influence of medication, kailangan mag-drive nasa kondisyon. So number 8, hitting some animals along the roads, so be careful. Your eyesight is always be good. Number 8, not wearing safety belt. Safety belt is very important while you're driving. Don't drive, start without safety belt. Safety belt can save your life and also the workers, other people inside your vehicle, your family. So always take safety belt to avoid accidents. Thank you, and thank you, and congratulations for what. Thank you, and for watching my simple and meaningful safety. It can save life, your family, your friends, and others. Thank you for watching.